Next time on The Curse of Oak Island.
Oh, there we go.
Wow.
The heck is that?
It was very common during the middle 1700s.
In 1746, King Louis XV sent two ships to Oak Island, where they later created the money pit.
If we can find original works at the base of this shaft, it may solve the mystery.
Oh, what's that? What's that? That's a view down the tunnel.
Is it possible that this tunnel could lead to finding the treasure?
The answer is unequivocally yes.